வணக்கம். திஸ் இஸ் ஸ்ரீரெட்டி. ஸோ பாஸ்ட் ஃபியூ டேஸ் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ நோ தட் ஐ எம் ஃபைட்டிங் ஃபார் த விமென் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ ஹூ ஆர் சஃபரிங் வித் த ஃபிலிம் இண்டஸ்ட்ரி ஏன்னா காஸ்டிங் வித் த காஸ்டிங் ஸோ மீ அந்தர்க்கே தெல்சு நேனு ஐ எம் ஃபைட்டிங் ஃபார் த காஸ்டிங் கவுச் இஷ்யூ. ஸோ ஃபிலிம்ஸ்லோ ஏம் ஜருகுதுந்தி அண்டே மெஜாரிட்டி ஆஃப் த பர்சன்டேஜ் தீஸ் பீப்புள் டைரக்டர்ஸ் ஆர் ப்ரொடியூசர்ஸ் ஆர் ஹீரோஸ் ஹூ எவர் இட் மே பி தே ஆர் ஆஸ்கிங் ஃபார் த செக்ஸ் அண்ட் இஃப் வி நீட் எனி கைண்ட் ஆஃப் அ மூவி ஆஃபர் தே ஆர் ஹராசிங் வித் த செக்ஷுவல் கமிட்மெண்ட் தே ஆர் ஆஸ்கிங் அபவுட் த செக்ஷுவல் கமிட்மெண்ட். ஸோ
Which film industry you mean?
Tollywood or Kollywood or any industry. This Me Too movement started in Hollywood. So this is part of the Hollywood Me Too movement. So even I'm the victim. So how victim will treating by society and treating by this so-called directors or producers or so-called Nadigar Sangam members. These are all things we are talking about right now, today. So, Nadigar Sangam, first of all, we have to talk about the Nadigar Sangam. Vishal Garu and Karthi Garu responded on this casting couch issue. So, what I'm trying to telling is, this casting couch issue is not there in Kollywood, not there in Tollywood. It is not only belongs to Tollywood or Kollywood. It is belongs to everywhere. It is there in every organizations. But being an actress, I know how film industry is. So what I need is, I need justice. I came to all the way from Hyderabad to Chennai. I need justice. So I'm talking about this and I'm giving awareness on this casting couch issue. That's the reason I'm giving interviews to all the YouTube channels and all the news channels. So what I'm trying to do is awareness. So Vishal Garu or Karthi Garu, they responded very badly, which really hurts. Not only Karthi Garu and not only Vishal Garu, Varagi. I don't know who is he and I don't know what he do. And such kind of shit he is talking. And that is really, really... being a social activist, he is telling that he is an activist. I don't know, till now I didn't see this kind of activist in my life. Activist will have some responsibility on the society and also on the victim. And I'm asking Varagi Garu, do you have respect on the women or not? How come you can call me prostitute? What kind of a right do you have? And also, being is he a director or what? Is he a hero or what? Who is he?
Producer.
Oh, so you really helped me so much, sir, because you proved what kind of treatment women is getting in the film industry. So thankful. I'm really feeling so thankful because when I'm telling in the interviews, people are not realizing. And after you came out and calling me prostitute, you proved. And also, Varagi Garu, you are not at all belongs to this case. And why you are inquiring about my address, I wanted to know. You are telling that I am living in so-called place. And why you are doing that inquiry? Do you want to come to my room? I wanted to know, do you want to come to my room? That's the reason you are doing inquiry on me. So, giving publicity on my address and all, what kind of a thing it is? Do you think women can't do anything? Do you think women is in a helpless situation? That's the reason I wanted to prove today. I can give the complaint because this is commissioner office not belongs to you. This is belongs to everyone. We can use the service. We can use the police service. It is everyone right. So today I complained against this Varagi. on this whatever he called me prostitute, right? So I don't know on which evidence do you have. I don't know. And also I wanted to tell you, Varagi Garu, I didn't take single paisa with this so-called directors or producers, heroes I slept with. So without taking money, how can you call me prostitute? Did you pay for them? You didn't pay for me. And when Shrikant or when Murugadas, when Lawrence Garu slept with me, did you pay the money for me? You are not there. Yes, I agreed. Yes, I am a victim. So agreeing is not a mistake. So I am agreeing my mistakes, because in the future any women shouldn't suffer like me. And I am giving the awareness to the society. And also it is a part of the Me Too movement. And Varagi Garu, I don't know what you learned with your parents and what kind of studies you learned from your school or college. You really don't have decency and you really don't have responsibility on the women. I came to know that you are doing for the fucking publicity. And I know very well you are doing for the Nadigar Sangam elections. He is going to participate in the Nadigar Sangam in elections. He is participating. And I'm telling to each and every woman and every person who are there in Nadigar Sangam, don't vote this kind of persons. Because these kind of persons don't have any right to be a member in this movie industry. Second thing. So I after I came to Chennai, I called to the this Nadigar Sangam member, this Nazar Garu, and I called to Vishal Garu, I called to Varalakshmi Garu, I called to many people. At last, I will tell you. At last, this Nazar Garu responded. Because I wanted to talk about this casting couch issue. And I wanted to know, there is a cash committee or not in the Nadigar Sangam. Cash committee means, committee again is sexual harassment. It should be there in every organization. Who are, and if any 10 women, more than 10 women, if work, and in any organization, if they are working, they should maintain this cash committee. So I wanted to know, in Nadigar Sangam, cash committee is there or not. So you people are Kartigaru and all, they are telling me that if you have any problem, you go to police station and all, you are giving such kind of suggestions. Okay, I gave the complaint. So what Nadigar Sangam will do? What kind of service you are giving to the actors or actresses? Nadigar Sangam responsibility, I wanted to know. Because when an actress is suffering with this kind of problems, you should call me, you should sit with me, you should ask me what kind of a problem I have with any directors. If I have directors, my directors hurting me so badly, and directors department not talking properly, and this Nadigar Sangam Vishal Garu is not talking to me properly. So please sir.
Regarding this picture papers, have you launched any complaints regarding this actress or producer in Chennai?
That's what I'm talking. So what I wanted to know is, please, you all of the reporters, please question this Nadigar Sangam, they have cash committee or not. If they are not maintaining cash committee, that is the biggest crime. Because it's not crime, it's a mistake. Because it's ordered by Supreme Court. So why these people are not responding to my allegations? If they can respond, please call me. I will be available in Chennai. So, and first of all, if actors or actresses, you are asking that question, have any problem, they should complain in Nadigar Sangam cash committee. So, if they have cash committee, I could have go there and I could have solved my problems. They don't have that cash committee. That's the reason they shouldn't give me police. And every organization, they will have some problems. Everyone, they will have some unions. Okay, they will talk with them and they will solve. Like that only film industry also have some Nadigar Sangam and also cash committee should be there. I should go there and I should talk about that. But these people are not responding till now. Nazar Garu, Vishal Garu, anyone not lifting my calls? Why those are not lifting my calls? I just wanted to know. You are belongs to Nadigar Sangam. You should respond back. And also you should give some answer.
What are you going to do?
What?
They are not responding. What are you going to do? You people has to ask them. Then I wanted to know the what is their answer. Thank you so much.